The Appel reaction allows the conversion of an alcohol into the corresponding alkyl chloride under mild conditions. The reaction begins with the activation of triphenylphosphine by reaction with tetrachloromethane. This generates a phosphonium salt. Subsequent deprotonation of the alcohol yields chloroform and an alkoxide derivative. The alkoxide attacks then the phosphonium salt at the phosphorus center to generate an oxyphosphonium intermediate. This step makes the oxygen a good leaving group, which is displaced by the halide to form an alkyl halide and triphenylphosphine oxide. With primary and secondary alcohols, the halide reacts in an SN2 fashion, proceeding with inversion of configuration if the carbon is asymmetric. Tertiary alcohols, on the other hand, form the products via an SN1 mechanism. In addition to forming alkyl chlorides using carbon tetrabromide or bromine as the halide source, will yield alkyl bromides. Using carbon tetraiodide or another source of iodide ions will instead give alkyl iodides.